Welcome back, guys. In today's video, I will take a little bit quick look at the Grafana ISO that I made for Raspberry Pi. I'm now up to version 6, and in this version we'll take a quick look at what have changed since the last one. First of all, I've moved the logs and temp folder. They are stored in memory instead of the SD card. I also installed Amon CMS, including the RedisDB, and they are set to low write mode with queuing. All those changes are made up just to be saving a little bit of writes on the SD card, and in the long term, yeah, hopefully that will save a lot. I also minimized the amount of logs that are written to the log folder. With that said, I also done a couple of changes on the scripts, and especially to the scripts based on the metering for the SDM630. So let's take a look at one of the changes. We have the new link here for the Amon CMS. And when going through that, you will see that the login is Rasp and Raspberry, and they are also written down below here. So let's log in. They are basic setup. I have installed a couple of applications and just installed a couple of feeds. Those feeds are basically from my system currently today. And you can see there are a couple of values there. I also made sure to install a dashboard application that you can use, and you can do whatever you want with that. I also added the normal applications part, where you actually can draw up really nice sort of applications for your mobile phones. Hopefully that will give you a little bit of more interest in the application and a little bit more functionality, because the Amon CMS is actually, if you ask me, a better tool for quick visualization of the energy uses at your home, and can be easily integrated to the other systems like the Node-RED. So once again, guys, this was just a very, very quick update, and hopefully you like this, and if so, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed already, do that as well. If you do use this ISO and think it's as useful as it is, if you want, support my channel via Patreon or PayPal. So guys, I'll talk to you next time. Bye.